André. Gotta get moving. Thank you. see me fight with this shit.
That's why I went to
Yeah, Roy.
Oh, sorry, I was going on.
Alright, yeah. That's my man from last time giving a handlebar. I'm about to give him a handlebar. They just cut off on?
We got gas in it?
Yeah, it should be. Don't he say you only one looking in, huh? Be stupid. I got no gas in it, huh? Yeah. I'm gonna keep going, truck. I'm flying fearless leader. I ain't hear you.
I was behind you on the leads this game. Stalled me out. We was getting it.
I
got some good stuff on us, man. I'm behind you with this junk the whole time.
Yeah.
I'm gonna send it to you. I think I still got your number. No, you left us, man. Way back there.
I was behind you, left.
Yeah,
I left my 125 on this thing.
Yeah, I had to step it up, man. 2007.
Yeah, you were kind of I just copped it. Because the boys were stepping up. This the 2007. You know which one this is, right? The 2007, the Ricky Carmichael edition. Yeah, 4 gears. Only got 5, I think. It's one down. Yeah. We only got 5 gears. 4 gears, though. 1 down, 3 up.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, man, I'm done. No, I've been riding around the house a lot, but this is my first day.
In the living room?
No, the chair. But this is the first time out with it, yeah. Man.
Yeah, you were stuck on that hill, my man was like, fuck this shit. Yeah.
I think, what's y'all man name? I ain't meet him yet. I just met him this time. Yeah, he said he wasn't pointing in the woods. He said, look, go that way. I said, yeah.
He saw me get stuck back there with this joint with deep breath, man. I just popped the clutch and just threw me and the bike off the rut. I know he probably laughed at it. I'm trying to get my handlebars this time, though.
Push start too? Yeah. Sweet, man. Sweet. I know, right?